that I was prejudiced.
Do you know what prejudice is?
No.
Well, prejudice is when you react to someone because of their religion or their comfort.
But I don't do that.
Who is Jimmy?
Jimmy's one of my Jewish friends.
Then you are prejudiced because you think of Jimmy as your Jewish friend and not your friend.
I hate it when people dump on me off.